I'm Ashley Dvorkin with the Fox 411 Country Roundup on Dylan Scott. Scott is kicking his country music career into gear in 2016 with a charting single, an upcoming debut album, and a gig on the road alongside Lee Bryce for the Life Off My Years tour, who he's learned a lot from along the way.
I mean, I've spent quite a bit of time with Lee, and he's given me pointers throughout my years in Nashville, but it's just always fun watching other artists, and Lee's a great one to watch. You know, I go side stage and I'll watch him, and you learn.
He even checked performed at the Grand Ole Opry off the list this year. Given his dad was in the business, it made for quite a family moment.
My dad always wanted to play the Grand Ole Opry and never got the chance. And so now I've got my little brother in my band who plays lead guitar. And so I got to share that stage with my little brother, and my dad got to watch. So it was a very emotional night. It was a night I'll never forget. Yeah. And it was at the Ryman, so it was even better.
Scott says his influences range across the board, but at the heart of it is old school country.
I do it all, but when it goes down to the roots of it, I'm an old school country music fan. I like Keith Whitley, and so that was kind of my hero growing up.
As for what he's singing about, it's mostly love songs for him.
A lot of my songs they're love songs, whether it's an up-tempo love song or a slow ballad love song. A lot of my songs are like that, or just how I grew up in Louisiana, you know, just the things I did. I'm a big hunter, outdoorsman, so, you know, it's just it reflects on how I grew up.
Dylan hopes his album will be out by spring. Right now, his charting lead single, Crazy Over Me, is our featured song. See you next time.
I thank God every day that you're my lady. Now that's a little crazy. So go on and be as crazy as you want to be. As long as you're crazy. See you.